everybody, it's another haul video today. I mean, a girl can't help herself, you guys. We just have to shop and the spring summer collection is everywhere. The other day I went out with my sister Rachna, which I totally forgot to tell you guys. She came here and totally surprised us and it was an amazing experience. But yeah, when she came, she wanted to shop a lot here because she doesn't like the collection in Vadodara. So I just took her out to a couple of malls and stores and this happened. Anyway, the first place we actually went to was awesome. It's a place where you can buy a lot of Indian tunic tops, kurta tops and stuff like that. It's a very nice place. And because it's summer, they have beautiful cotton collection. So I went and I bought this. This is the first thing I picked up, by the way. This is a very nice pale pink soft cotton material and it has a navy blue stripe here and a bit of white. So I just love this. You know, I'm actually intimidated with the prints and stuff, so this was plain. This was about the only plain cotton top in the whole of the store, I guess. So yeah, I picked this up. I love the material. I think this is perfect for summer where it's so hot and muggy here. And yeah, it has a round neck and the sleeve length is about 3/4. And yeah, this came to about $7.99. yeah, that's how much this is, and I already wore it, that's why it's so creased. Yeah, this has to go to laundry anyway. So the next thing I picked up was again a white kurta. I just love the work here. Again, it's pink, but pink is my favorite color. So yeah, please don't judge me, I'm a girl, I love pink. And this is again 3/4 sleeve length. This as well is a very nice sort of a cotton mixed with some other material. I actually am the worst at explaining materials, but yeah, I love it. I mean, just look at it, it just bounces and hangs off your body so well. I love this top. It's about, if I wear this, this will come up to, I think, a little above my knee. That's how long this is, and it also has a slit in the side to enable free walking. So yeah, and this was about $7.99 again. And from there, the next place we went to was People, because I currently love the collection People. I mean, even their kurtas were nice. If I hadn't bought these two before, I'm sure I would have bought something there as well. But having said that, I bought this beautiful sleeveless monochrome top. Because it is black and white, I think it was safe to venture into print. I know, this is like me doing a daredevil when it comes to clothing. I mean, I don't know why I seriously get sort of scared to wear prints. So this was very daring of me, but I anyway love the neck. It's a close neck, so I don't get sunburned or tanned when I go out. But it's also sleeveless, so it's a bit of ventilation. It's already around 36 degrees Celsius in Bangalore, so yeah, so I thought this was a very smart way to actually cool your system down, and I love that. And this was about $6.99. and also, you know, People currently has got literally the best summer casuals. They have been selling this kind of, I don't know, I call these ganjis, I don't know what you guys call it somewhere else in the world. These are like those bunion sort of a material. It is very stretchy and very cozy, very comfortable, hardly holds any place at all in your luggage trolley if you're going somewhere. You know, it's summer, it's always nice to travel to someplace cooler. But it's so awesome. I picked this one in black, and I picked the same one in gray as well, because I don't have many outfits in gray. I have a lot of stuff in black and white and even greens, you know, but gray I never really had. So I thought I'll just pick it up so I can either wear it inside a shirt or maybe, you know, just as it is. So this would be amazing. And this is about $2.99, and I picked up two of those things. And the last piece of outfit is a buttonless jacket. This is awesome, you guys. Particularly if you're somebody who drives a scooter and you know my pain, I understand the sunburn and your hands. Seriously, guys, check out the color. My hands are so tan and my face is so fair. It's like they don't match at all. That's because I'm always driving. And yeah, so I thought, you know, a shrug. This again is cotton and it has no buttons. It's just, you just have to wear it around yourself like so, and you're good to drive. It's full sleeve, as you can see, and yeah, has no buttons, so that's good for summer. And again, there were a lot of colors there as well. There was black, blue, yellow, orange, red, all those colors were there. So if you're looking for a colored shrug, then that's a great thing as well. And this was about $6.99 again. So yeah, people currently, for the collection they have, they're not too pricey, you know. So if you're planning to shop in people, I think that's a very good idea. Their summer collection is exceptionally great. And having said that, finally I bought accessories as well. The first thing I bought was this set of hair clips. They are so floral. They come with a couple of bobby pins, and also I don't know what you call these kind of clips. You just put them across and just pin them there. Just look, it looks so pretty, and it has a very nice floral print as well. So perfect for summer, perfect if you're going to a beach or a summer pool party or something like that. So yeah. And the next thing I bought is an online purchase from Myntra.com, and I absolutely love this headband. Check this out. It is a metal headband in golden color. It actually is small roses, you know, and it just looks lovely. You can wear it around your head like this. Oh my god, I love it. I always wanted to buy a hairband with a bit of elastic attachment, so I can style my hair in a couple of different ways using this same accessory, and I never could buy these things, and finally I found it on Myntra.com and I just couldn't resist. So yeah, that is the last bit of shopping I did so far. And yeah, I'm so excited to try them all this summer. I'm super 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 happy about everything that I've shopped. And yeah, this has actually inspired me to do a kind of a lookbook or get ready with me video for the spring / summertime. I've not decided what exactly I'll do, but yeah, you know, look forward to one of those videos coming. And yeah, this is it for this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate your time, and if you love this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't, and if you would love to see more of my videos. And if you missed my last video, then you can catch it here. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.